Lastly, new this morning, the storm damage forced school leaders in Chilton County to close two schools today. Verbena High School and Verbena Annex will be closed. According to the superintendent's Facebook page, there are multiple down power lines near the schools. As soon as we learn more about when the school will reopen, we will pass that along to you.